Hey, folks. What? No, not here. Okay. Doing socials. All right, folks. Well, no, got one more thing. Gonna spend another 3 hours with Blaster Master 03. Roughly 3 hours. I don't know. I'm gonna play this until a little after 12:30. And we'll see. Check. Hello. There we go. Alright. Good deal. Let's do this. Let's see how far we can get. We're in the sixth area. The, Forbidden Sector, as they call it. And we've already taken out Boss One, so that's not a thing. Not a problem anymore. Okay. Yeah. I think I might have. No, I've got one more that I've got to. One more of those things I've got to get. I was gonna say, I thought I maxed out the. Oh gosh. I thought I maxed out my stamina meter, or my special meter, my SP. But I have not! Boo. There we go. Okay, so second boss. Blocks. The hostility of... I'm just gonna let this ride and go... This seems to be the easiest way to do it because they don't put these blocks on a timer, haha! Or they do! Oh, nice! Insta-kill. Alright. Stop messing with me right now. There we go. Okay. Come on, what? What's your... That's why. I couldn't get in through the gap because I had legs. And I don't know how to use them. Okay. So it was saved. Okay. Ah, well. Well, hey, if y'all were gonna send me, if y'all were gonna... Oh, I see why. Okay, cool. I see what was going on. I saw your game. Let me fly up there. Hit the B button. Take the elevator. Let me guess. Jason, do you read me? I have some info on Eve's DNA analysis. It really makes me wonder what kind of connection she has to the mutants. A connection to the mutants? What do you mean, Jennifer? In the process of overcoming mutant infection, she transforms into an organic life form close and structured by the mutants themselves. This is what we already established. From here, things get problematic. We're right on Cecilia. You defeat the mutant team, the Revo, in the super-dimensional space area at Omega. In that moment, Eve's destiny was unfortunately reversed. When Eve, a mutant-like life-form, defeated the mutant team, the Revo, the capability to rule over mutant kind was passed down to Eve. Eve then recognized as the new king of Mutant Queen. As the Mutant Queen, there is a way. And then I support Droid, creator of Fight the Mutants as the Mutant Queen. Heh, this is just ridiculous sweet irony. The droid who tried so hard to save you. The other MA pilots who raced to help. Me, who flew around the universe to get them together. And you, who defeated that Dorevo in the end. This was the very best we could do, all of that, and this is the result. What an incredible story. Don't you just feel terrible, Jason? You know, exactly like I do. Even so, it was thanks to all of your efforts that Eve can overcome the infection at all. Without that, she wouldn't even be alive. There's no way the path you took to save Eve's life could be wrong. If we had fought back then, if everyone hadn't done the saints, everything we strove for in Area Omega would all be for nothing. That isn't the future we were fighting for. That's right, Jason. Keep your head up. Eve's DNA analysis still isn't finished yet. We've yet to fully understand the relationship between Eve and the source of the mutants' revival. we still have things we need to learn. We may need to be prepared for more painful discoveries, but I have to stay on my path. I must keep going. Exactly. That's the spirit. I'll contact you as soon as I learn anything else. I'm counting on you. Thank you for everything, Jennifer. Hey. Forbidden Sector. Oh, there's like... Okay. Okay, I see. Alright. Oh boy. Hello, friend. Be surprised, yeah. Bum. Whoa! Alright, now we're going... No, we're not. We're going up a flight of stairs. And then we're going through. Where is this ant? Oh, there it is. I don't really need to mess with this this room, because the exit is right freaking there. Oh no! I don't need to mess with anything else. Next! Alright. Okay. Next! Okay, cool. Jesus. This stupid thing. Did I finally beat it? Awesome. Alright. Right on through. Where do I need to go? Oh, right there. Right there at the entrance. I didn't even have to do anything in this room. Duh. Okay. Ooh. Let's, gate over. What do we got? We got health, we got more life energy guard, and we got a G-Extend. Okay. More Graviton erasers. Like that. Where am I going? Next. Okay. So, middle. Pretty sure there's a yes. Oh gosh. I still think that's too... I'm technically too far away for... Should be too far away for them to notice me, but whatever. I don't know. Good. Wait. Pass right by it? There it is. What do I? Oh, I see. Okay. I messed up. It's fine. Which means I should have. Is it other areas that I need to... Alright, that's fine. So I think I need to go... Okay, I need to go all the way back to one. This is gonna take a while, I think. That's a door that goes from that to that. Is an item up there. Ah. No. Place that I haven't been before that I didn't see. I like that. That was a clever little hiding spot there. Oh no! Oh no! Hi! Bye! Oh. What do we got?
Hmm.
Okay. Oh, we got a map, but I think there's more to this place. There certainly is. More! Another one! Oh no! Cool. Come on, Fred. Don't leave me hanging like this. I need another shield extender, though. Oh, good. Get away, get away, go away. Oh, gosh, okay. What else we got? What else we got in here? Right, let's see now. Anything down below? Nothing. Wait. We sure? Might be something. Oh, nice! Yeah, we can do this. Okay, so I got that, and then I got those two, and then I got that other room. Leap through the gate. And gate. Cool. Alright, now. Nice. Alright. Eh, didn't mean to do that. Did not mean to do that again. What is our story down? Oh. Ooh. I'll take it. Not bad. Well, why won't the counterattack trigger like it should? Alright, well, that's fine. It's okay. Uh-huh. There's that. Okay. Very cool. Ooh, I got my last life point. Neat. Unless I get a third level of life that I don't know about. Which makes me think that the ending of this is a lot closer than I thought. Alright. Fly that across. Being very, mostly careful. Balancer reduces the HP consumption or CP consumption of the spin dash. Okay. That's sure. Of course. What's next? Next is that. What? Okay, this is the final. This is the final Yeah. Ho-ho! And this extender, the IX Shredder. I do like IX Shredders. I can probably go back and do all the wall climb stuff now too. Okay, now I can switch back to the quad laser. What's our map looking like? Okay, two floors and, 9 squares. Alright, now, I don't need to do it, y'all. There it is. Alright. Ooh, I think I maxed out my special equipment points. So, what's next? Probably gonna be a weapon extender. What's the layout? Okay, so more or less straight across, but. More power, no, that works. I'm not gonna complain about this. An SP up, so that's my cannon stuff. Okay, now. What have we got? Ooh, I've maxed out everything, or I should have. Good, okay. We are super good. Ah! Now. Hold on. Oh, I see. Okay. Very good. Do I... I need something else, though, with this. Okay. Let me see here. There it is. Try it. Sure. Yeah. Oh, have I got stuff? I need to, not worry about all that. Okay, what? I thought I had the... I have a feeling we're gonna meet a lot of, Dimension Dragons in here. Basically, I treat these things like the, like the Blaster Master version of, the Astral Dreadnought. Ah. I... I could never die. Oh, whoa, 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 hi. Suddenly you're smart, huh? Okay. Okay, I get it. I get it. Okay, well, you know. Nice. We're gonna go through the gate! Oh, hi! How did that even happen? I mean, I know how it happened. I missed your input. Okay. Alright. This is the other area. Alright. We got a overhead boss. Hi. Hi again. That's E4. All right, I just jetpack on down to, okay. All right, now. Yeah, I've got to go that way. I mean, it wants me to, so, I may as well. Okay, so basically, on the third floor, I have to go to... Don't you dare. There we go. Excellent. Oh, I could have, I probably could have zapped them with the counterattack on the last one. Don't know why I didn't. Ah, I love that Soul Blade. Alright. Come on, Fred. Do better than that. Okay. Alright. Good. Wow, why am I yawning all of a sudden? No. Good. Yeah. Tell your story, walking frog. Okay. Oh, so I'm gonna go to the end of this, and then I'm going to go north from, what? Oh, come on. Well. Well, guess I gotta go through this maze all over again because I didn't know that I couldn't do that. Let me see if I can't. Okay, well, we're gonna go all the way to the... We're gonna have to go through the back door on the dimension gates again. Oh.
No! Okay, we're good. Forget that. Okay. Cool. Forget the rest of this. Alright. Oh! I needed that. Okay. That's ridiculous. That is hilarious. I love it. That is anime as hell. Right, get ready. That's just one of the most ridiculous things I've ever seen in a serious video game. God. Okay. That's just amazing. I'm gonna wait until I have my power back. God.
Alright. Oh my gosh, that's great. The final report on the UCNA. Are you ready? The current revival is clearly different from Asia 10 years ago. So you're saying that they aren't trying to invade this time? What are they up to then? We've finally connected to youth status this week. What happens out there, I'll take total responsibility and make sure that the heat stays off you. All you need to do is focus on saving Eve. Got it? Understood. Thank you, Kane, Jennifer, Jason, for our precious daughter. Use your heart to protect her. We're counting on you. Ah, alright. I have 1, 2, 3 bosses. Okay, so this is like a... I get it. I getcha. Well, guess what? We might be able to beat this after all. Hold on.
Oh, thank you. Hello. Oh, hi. Something there. Song creates a block that only the enemy can interact with. In the world. Can I? How do I get out of here? Do anything about this. Hmm. Well, I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Let me lift up this up here. I don't know how I'm supposed to get out of here. I don't know how I'm supposed to get out of here. I wonder if I can do it this way. We got an exit. Because I didn't know how to use it. That's the whole thing. I didn't know how to use a block. And it was teaching me how, and I didn't listen. I didn't want to listen. Right? Anything over here? Nope. That works. cool.
How long have I got? I've technically got an hour, but I could probably swing that to an hour and 20 minutes. Another one. There we go. I think that's the... Oh, let me see here. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the last one. Yeah, that's the one. Of the open space that's available to me right now, that's the last one. I'm sure there's more. Behind the door. What have we got? Okay, we've got 6 rooms, and I think a phantom zone or a negative zone. Okay, let's get out of here. Oh no! It'll probably be that one jerk that drops on me.
can, forget it. I don't know why I messed around with that so much. Anyway. Yeah. Yeah, you know. Just, you know, secret weapon things. Carcal. Okay, well, maybe that doesn't work out. Maybe I just go. Maybe I just don't. just don't bother with this guy. At least it's not as far as, that weapon goes. Dimensional gate! Going through. That is, you know. Got it? Okay, there we go. Thank you. Oh, that's one I've got to climb two stories for. I can do that. Where are we at? Okay, we're making progress. Good. Yeah. Cool. All right, what's the story here? All right, top right. Yeah, one more dungeon, at least. Two more dungeons. Two more dungeons. Thank you.
Where are we going? Oh, good. Okay. Okay. I'll take it. Well, okay, we're gonna get off of that. Nice. All right, back into the thing. Ain't I a stinker? I mean, we're in full-blown boss rush territory, so I mean,
between the security guards and all this. Yeah, we're in... We're doing boss rushes. Ain't no doubt about it, baby. And also all these? Yeah. The thing that made me yelp in horror being a routine, regular thing. Yeah, we're closing in. I might end up seeing this through, but I don't know yet. But seeing this through tonight is what I mean. Alright. Now. Okay, so we're gonna go to the those are just... I guess. Yeah, hi! Hi, you asshole. Thank you.
this asshole Cerberus. I can't believe this thing is back again. Well, I mean, of course. This is the sort of... yeah, final showdown stuff. I wonder if, I should, like, severely shield up. I could do it. I need to get my shields. I need to get some shields. Okay, well, I'm gonna do this. Go to... Yeah. I need four of those.
It's fine. It's fine. Well, okay. Where do I go now? What I'm trying to do is collect extra Okay, let me see here. Can we hear? Four floors, okay, good. So we'll have three of these things. At least. I'll check each floor, just in case. Fine. All right. There's a green. All right, now where do I go? Well, that didn't make any sense. I lost more than I got. Okay.
Let me see here.
Go straight south. Forget it. We'll just leave. Oh right, there's this
thing right here. Okay. Cool. So I'm good. At least as far as on feet goes. Now I just need to get two things for the tank. Awesome. So I'm done here, I think. Alright, so what I'm gonna do. Where am I? Is it 1236? 1236? Okay, well. I would stay on longer, but. Wait, what am I doing? I'm gonna work back right here. And this is where I'm going to stop. I will be finishing this up sometime tomorrow. Probably after I try Toyomi for a little while. And play my allotted time of Teardown. But before, I don't know, Elden Ring's gonna have to wait until Friday. Sometime. But yeah. That's my idea at this point. Because I want to get this out of my way. Get this out of the way before this week ends. And I'm almost there. So, yeah. Anyway, that's Blaster Master 2 so far. I'm about to switch over to Retro Island Gaming. Hope folks enjoy. Whoever comes in, say hi. And have a good night.